I'm Bo, and welcome back in this video. Today, we're going to play slendytubbies 3. I'm so fucking happy. I've been waiting for this game like years. Oh my god. Before we start, this isn't the highest setting, it's the medium setting, so it may look like shit sometimes. And also, this is not the newest version. This version is outdated. But internet sucks right now, so that's why the video probably is also updated later. But yeah, new game. Let light on the ground. If you want to read that, pause it. I've already read it because I tried to play it before, but it crashed, so it will work now. Hopefully, this is because this laptop that I'm using fucking sucks, so it may crash. Well, I hope it doesn't. It's a beautiful day. Oh, what the fuck happened to Nunu? Hello, Nunu. Oh, I don't think that's supposed to happen, but yeah, ignore that. What are you doing here? Well, yourselves. Everyone misses you. I'm just... It's wonderful. I'm embracing it. What I see is danger. I am not waterproof. We should get you a raincoat. That will be practical. You should head home. You haven't eaten today. Yeah, I'm done here anyways. Let's go. Actually, I'm gonna stay here for a bit. Alright, see you later. Glitched out, Nunu. It's probably my fault, because it's not the newest version. But yeah, like I said, internet sucks. Oh yeah, and the fur looks like shit as well, because the low settings. Landy Time 3 translated by C. What the fuck is wrong with the textures? Something didn't totally went right with the downloading, I think. Well, shit. I'm not going to re-download it because I can't, even if I want to. Okay, something definitely went wrong with the textures. I think you winky. My poem, yeah. I've already read this in the Campion demo. Lala doesn't have a body texture. Well, that sucks. What the fuck happens? Okay, it's totally glitched out, fucking hell. Hopefully it isn't like this the whole game. The button on the right. Yeah, well, that doesn't... No power, okay. Holy shit, this whole game is dead. Where did you have to get the power? I forgot. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. It needs to be... Oh yeah. A button on the right, but I can't see the fucking right because the fucking textures are glitched out, fuck's sakes. Yeah, no power. Where's that stupid button? Yeah, I need to find a button beside this stupid yellow house. I can't see shit. Please, game. Why do you hate me? Button on the right. I don't see a button on the right. Help me, Tanky Winky. Yeah, I the button on the right and... Hey, there's a button on the left. Oh my god. I'm a fucking idiot. It's on the right for him. Fuck. The toolbox. I don't wanna play through this again. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you need a tool, but I have a fucking tool right here, you fucking idiot. Oh my god, Lala looks like shit. Whoa. Yeah, god damn it, I don't want... Yeah, give it to him. God. Oh, right. Never mind, I'm just an idiot. Give it. Here you go, Tanky Winky. Thank you, Pooh. I couldn't live without you. You probably need to live without me in a few minutes. Ah, I glitched it, didn't I? Yes, I did. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Glitched out Lala with the beautiful texture. I love the body texture of you, Lala. You're amazing. Comfort shirt, Lala. I made some gadgets for me to make you feel better. Thank you, Bo. You are a true friend. La la la. Oh. Two more. Please let this end. Let this end, fuck's sake. Yeah, give it to one of your fucking friends. Inside a simulation. Inside a simulation. See what I did there? There you go, Dipsy. Don't forget yourself. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Later, and my camera is almost dying. What's with the necks? They aren't even attached. It looks so dumb. The textures are fucking broken. Oh, holy fucking shit. Yeah, yeah. Get back into the bed, it's late. Wake the others. Doesn't even matter. They die. Believe me. Oh yeah, I need to take the light. I fucking hate this. Why isn't my game broken? I can download another one. Hi, Scary Lala. Let's go find him. Oh, I can't run. Look at my head. Look at the top of his head. Lala, wait for me. Tinky Winky, where are you? Okay then. That's fucking dumb. You know, the first thing you don't have to do in horror things is split up. Splitting up is the worst thing you can do. Don't split up. Stay together. Fucking idiots. I guess I should look around. Oh, whoa, a custard. How did it get here? Yeah, check the lake, you fucking retard. Look at your best friend. God damn it, go faster, you fucking idiot. Like, okay. Okay, now we can finally choose where to walk. For God's sake. Oh, let's turn the volume down. What happened? She's still the worst texture. I better get to the house quick. Yeah. Yeah, I thought of that as well. Where's the house? Where the fuck is the house? There's the house. Hey, rabbits. Slendytubbies house, I'm coming for you. This music sounds similar. Familiar. I can't speak properly. Shut the fuck up. Oh, come on. Whoa, beautiful rock. Okay. Hey, Dipsy, how's it going? Not very well, I see. Fuck's sake. Oh no, how could this happen? Something must have been wrong with the custards. Oh yeah, this. This again, fuck's sake. Doesn't even really matter. Oh. It's at home, but okay. Oh fuck. Oh fucking hell. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit shit shit. Ah, god damn it. Yeah yeah. Yeah yeah. This again. How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Look at this head, it doesn't even fit the body coloring. Yeah, that's my fault of not downloading it like how I should have downloaded it. I mean, I downloaded it from the site, but still, I first put it on the computer, then on the SD card, then on another computer. So yeah, that's why. Oh shit. Why doesn't he even look back, you fucking idiot. Oh shit. The lag is real in my voice. I hope that that this game doesn't have any more of these fucking spook. Yeah, everything for nothing. Okay, fine. I better get the remaining custard for research to find out what went wrong. Prevent things getting worse. Dun, dun, dun. Chapter 1, a new day. It has begun. Thank you and Gas Killspell. The rest of his friends. You believe that the custards are responsible for these attacks. You use your computer in attempt to contact the other tubbies in the satellite station, but no success. Without any delay, you prepare a plan to find the infected custards before traveling to the satellite station for help. It's up to you to find out the truth. Woo spooks.